Welcome everyone. Today's ride, IndieVelo Saturday Wake Up Ride, Swings and Roundabouts. It's a hilly ride. I need that time for the comb, so put it in below yours. So I will do calculated a race, but it will be a group ride. So let's go. Everything is connected. Okay, here we are. That's already here. That's a nice thing to know. One of them, at least. So it will be two laps, 37 kilometer and about 800 meter of elevation. I'm not rushing, so it will be as it is. Intensity wise here. IndieVelo predicted 1 hour 10 minutes. It will be more like 1.5 hour. I need only one lap up there, so we will see. To skip tomorrow's riding, rode too much in the past few days. It's getting uncomfortable in the saddle. I got the cold on Tuesday, and ungodly things coming out of my head. Some screenshots for later use, yeah? So let me share the stream quickly. Good morning. Welcome to the stream. Sharing it quickly to the communities. Yeah, that is closed. Oh. Here we go. So let's see how group ride looks like. I don't know where is he at the moment. Ah, here is Daniel. Okay. I should try to keep up with the bots, right? Maybe break up sooner or later, so no biggies. Here we go.
Okay.
Most of the bots shot ahead, yeah. They're not racing today with them. They're trying to complete a hilly ride. And here we go, starting to break up. You see the bot already starting to break up on the heels. They're CP based, critical power profile, and if we go over it, you can see it on the right, they're starting to get yellow speed. That's around their critical power. If it's full yellow, yeah, they went over it. Swingers and roundabouts has the highest heel in it. There's one more route, I believe, where it presents, and I need that feed file to create a valuable profile of the climb. That's a bit too early with that warm up to push it like that. He's waiting for me. Nice lad. If you have anything on your mind during the stream, feel free to discuss, yeah? I'm all ears for more than an hour. And we take a right here, as I see. I'm heavy as fuck. Not really into climbs, you know. Here we go, Daniel is catching up. I think we will have another go on this climb, yeah? If I recall correctly. Just match the speeds. We will hunt down a couple of puts anyway. Yeah, we will do that. And you see the gate, two corner from here. That's the finish gate. You'll catch the group ahead. A few seconds. Or not. They're speeding up somewhat. If you can match their speed, the better we can push it that bit. Come on, Daniel. There you go. My BB is creaking. Nice group. Did you save it the right? Next is the finish gate. After the second lap. So this is the first lap actually from here on. At the end it was the leading. And it broke apart the group. Three of us. Aline and Daniel. Aline is a bot. She's riding below CP profile. So if she can keep up. Yeah. Holy crap, there are some steep sections. You can also see the relative effort to FTP on the brake light when it's bright green. You have above FTP. That's it. Then pull me up to Daniel. She will not. See, this is the comm gate on the minimap. There we go. I like the tube better. This is a place for the comm challenge, right? but still the leading. Crap. I thought we are over the leading. Relatively spicy. We come up here 3 times. This one, first lap finish, second lap finish. That's just some screenshot for later use. Yeah, first hill. You can see it a little bit. First hill, and some downhill, the longest climb. You do this first hill 2 times, the second climb 3 times. Fun and games. For the coffee. I think I came up from the other side already, no? Wasn't there a race? Something where I came up on this side. It's already familiar. Braking. Daniel is braking again. Now we go to the big corner. Yeah.
her second climb. But the first one was small, short. Second one was longer. Now we are on the third one. Then the fourth, fifth, and the sixth ahead of us. It's climb ain't that bad so far. Oh, that Hogan already coming down. Okie dokie. We're almost halfway up here. Oh boy. Smoothen it out a little bit. Maybe 3%, 2 to 3%. It's full already. Nice, 2%. And rest them legs a little bit. We are almost up. The finish will be steep. Mid profile is correct. There is the steep section ahead. To give the curb. Here comes the worst part. I don't know what it will be percentage wise. Oh, them boats are slowing down. Boy, I hate it, what I sleep. Chase, 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 chase 18. 17, great. Let's evolve. 2. You mean the dust? Started on empty stomach. Had to eat something. Way. So that was the first up to the comb. You have two more full and one. Oh no, we do this two times. First one we do three times. Up to 0, 1 and finish. Hot in here. Only in your light. You are the heavyweight in this game. Gravity is pulling us. The virtual gravity. Boy, I hate runny nose. Beth Hogan coming up second time. Show off. That's not long enough rest. So we go down, we go up to the first comb, then to the second, then down here, then up to the first again. So we covered about halfway in 40 minutes. That means 1 hour 20 to finish. And up again. Here we go. That will be the finishing comb. So we start at the 40 minutes mark. Oh, he's pushing it. He's digging deep. 12 minutes. FNL. I'm really heavy, so lighter rider, better fitness. Yes, it's a 5 to 7 minutes climb for light, better trained riders. Damn it, Danny, he pushed me. Okay, one more go on the big comb, and then a third one on this one, what we just completed. Let's forget, fuck off, Isabot. I'm sorry, use my French. So let's see. From here, 54.30. We have to go to the loo. Let's see at the top if it's a good idea to stay. Should I go to the loo? birds in game, birds IRL, birds everywhere. see you, Daniel. This time you didn't. <laughs> 40 minutes. That kind of hobby. Pushing it. First time Daniel jogged me. Was in the last 100 meters, went for the com gate first. I didn't let him. Welcome to the stream, by the way. If you have anything on your mind, feel free to discuss. That's just each of you. Time to push the heart rate down. I still have one climb to go. About 12 minutes. I'm not sure I wonder. That last comb. Out of coffee, out of bananas. Have about 0.2 liters of water. Of calories already. Nice. We will have a summer celebration in the kindergarten today. So during the morning, it's all food and games and everything. So the 1,000 calories deficit comes handy. Okay. Oh, it's not here, sorry. We go forward. That one was there. Here we go, I believe. Can't push it. Legs are toast. One, two, three, four, five, sixth corner to the finish. Welcome to the stream. Anything on your mind, feel free to chat. We are at the last con. That is the finish. Welcome, welcome. So fun to get jobs on this loop. About 8 more minutes. 7 to the top. I'm at threshold heart rate. It's uncomfortable. Legs hurting. Meters. That's a nice push, Daniel. I don't think I can match it. He has it. I think. I can't match him in the last 200 meters. Nice. Thank you. Oh, stamina vita. Holy mother of God. I just do some cool down. I have to tune down my fan. So originally, the plan is a blueprint. I want to put the feed file into Velo Uber to have the comb visualized. Daniel joined, they told him we will not push. After the first comb, the first big comb, that was the case. Then he surged, like in the last 100 meters. And something digged into me, and I tried to push everywhere. Now at the finish, Daniel beat me by half minute. He really pushed the last climb. It was awesome. Congrats, Daniel. Oh boy. Now just a couple of minutes for cool down. 2 minutes, not a couple. At the bottom of the comb, I will stop. Yeah. I'm not pushing anything. There we go. Hatchet is down, legs are easier now. Now in IndieVelo, it doesn't call like XP or something, so not like I need extra kilometers for leveling up or something, you know. Them. Carry place, whatever. So, okay, let's just go to Daniel. Here we go. That was a nice morning ride. I got the beating from Daniel. He really pushed it. The road was something and roundabouts. Swings and roundabouts. We did 2 laps. The lead-in was about 20 something minutes. And after that, we did 2 full laps and 1 up to the comb. So it was exciting. Originally I didn't want to push it, but then I surged at the first big comb, and that gave me the idea that okay, if you are doing this, then let's do this. Let's see what we did here today. Average 227, 90 RPM, that's nice. Finish heart rate wasn't an easy cruise. I believe my maximum heart rate is under 180 now. With 800 meters of elevation and almost 30 kilometers of distance and 1100 calories, nice. Normalized power 250, and I accumulated a crap ton of TSS. This is the analysis of today's ride. As you can see, wasn't an easy one due to the fact that I had Daniel and they pushed each other.
this one as well.
Now let's see my... That was the leading, I believe. First com and the big com. There are Delia Surge, I try to keep up. Downhill, second com, downhill, big com, downhill, third com. And I couldn't keep up from here on with Daniel, so this is it. Estimated W balance is creeping upside, upwards. Okay, so that was for today. Nice, not so easy ride with Daniel on things and roundabouts. Now I have the feed file to visualize the common value were, and I'm tired as fuck, so I'm logging off. See you maybe tomorrow, but based on the feelings in my ass, it's really tired after the whole week riding, so maybe on Monday. See you all.